coming after us with everything they've got.
Hang on! You can increase your pace, but I'm chasing you down. Losing patience, you blame me, choose breaking the vows. Tomorrow is some promise, and that's even if you live today. Watch what you say, or somebody's gonna need a grave.
Jurassic World.
I'm really proud of you for going on this trip.
You're gonna have so much fun. And remember, if something chases you,
Jurassic World offers a terrifying sci-fi adventure set 22 years after the events of Steven Spielberg's original 1993 Michael Crichton adaptation of Jurassic Park. According to the screenwriter, a huge part of what sparked his take on the blockbuster franchise was the image of a teenager texting, unimpressed with a T-Rex behind the glass in front of him. Jurassic World, which hits theaters on June 12, 2015, stars Chris Pratt from Guardians of the Galaxy, Bryce Dallas Howard from Spider-Man 3, Ty Simpkins from Iron Man 3, to mention a few of the all-star cast.
Almost 40 feet high. Really think she climbed out?
Depends.
On what?
What kind of dinosaur they cooked up in that lab?
Furious 7.
Hey, let's get to work.
Hey, Roman, you freaking out?
No.
Yes, you are.
Can somebody just walk me through what we're supposed to be doing?
Just when you didn't think it could get any better, huh?
Here we go.
Furious 7 fended off solid newcomers Paul Blart, Mall Cop 2, and Unfriendly to top the domestic box office for the third weekend in a row. More importantly, the movie had another stunning weekend overseas. Specifically, it continued to do massive business in China, where it earned nearly $250 million through its first 8 days. Furious 7 has now grossed $1.15 billion worldwide, which ranked 7th of all time.
Hell yeah!
Oh, shit.
Hook him up.
I'm gonna get you out of here.
You're gonna have to jump!
Fantastic Four.
You guys sure you're in the best shape to be doing this?
Yeah. We're good.
They just cracked interdimensional travel.
Incredible.
Fantastic Four, which features a screenplay by Simon Kinberg of X-Men Days of Future Past, and is set to hit the big screen August 7th. An original story said to be inspired largely by the Ultimate Fantastic Four comics. Fantastic Four offers a contemporary reimagining of Marvel's original and longest-running superhero team. The story centers on four young outsiders who teleport to an alternate and dangerous universe, which alters their physical form in shocking ways.
What's the play? They're coming after us with everything they've got.
Hang on!
You can increase your pace, but I'm chasing you down. Losing patience, you blame me, choose breaking the vows. Tomorrow is some promise, and that's even if you live today. Watch what you say, or somebody's gonna need a grave.